Use of when, how long, for, and since. When, how long, for, and since are used in case of time period or particular definite time. Follow the examples for proper application of these terms. Firstly, let us understand the use of when and how long. Generally, when is used with the past simple tense and how long is used with the present perfect tense or the present perfect continuous tense. See the examples here. When did he arrive? When did it start raining? When did the movie start? When did they promise to join our team? When did Sumit and Ronita first meet? How long? How long has it been raining? How long have Sumit and Ronita known each other? How long have you been reading this article? How long have you been waiting for us? How long have they been married? Not how long are they married. We use both for and since to say how long something has been happening. We use for to say a period of time, that is 1 month or 3 weeks or 2 years, etc. Whereas we use since to say to start of period of happening. For example, Sunday 2015, 6 o'clock, like this. Let's see some examples. We have not seen him for 5 years. Not since 5 years. It should be for 5 years. We have been waiting for 2 hours. For 2 hours. Not since 2 hours. Ronnie is working in this company for 2 years. For 2 years. Not since 2 years. Raju and Sumi have been married for 8 years. Not since 8 years. Ronnie is working in this company since April 2018. Here look at the term since. That is from April 2018 until now. We have not seen him since Sunday. That is from Sunday until now. We have been waiting for you since 6 a.m. That is from 6 a.m. until now. It's 5 years since I saw my best friend. That is, last time I saw my best friend 5 years ago. Sumit has been in hospital since Friday. Not Sumit is in hospital. Has been in hospital. The action may be a repeated one. See the following examples. How long have you been driving? I am driving since I was 26. Next one is, how long have you been learning spoken English? I have been learning spoken English for a long time. He has been playing cricket since he was 10. So these are some examples for the repeated action. If you like the video, please subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon to get new video notification. To get the video content in a written format, visit the website link. This link is provided in the description of this video. Put your comments in the box below if you have any query. Thanks for watching this video.